I told my mom first. It took her about a week to come to terms with it.
Which is short for a Nigerian mother.
Every day she asked me so many questions and I answered. She wanted to know what that meant, if I would have kids and all. At the end of each day, she'd tell me how much she loved me.
She beat up boys in my class and anyone who dared bother me. She protected me. And my dad used to call her Gebewani.
Was it a long journey?
How much bravery did you need when you came out to your mother?
I can't ask you to choose between your happiness and your family, because they mean the same thing to you, and I get that.
Is it too soon to say I might be in love with you?
We're lesbians. This is the perfect time.